I'm off to Elland.
You going to Elland?
Elland, yeah.
Waiting for the bus. Yum yum.
Yum yum.
Where's that?
Bag and booze.
Bag and booze. I guess it sells beer.
Cheap beer.
Louise Pierce on her way to somewhere extraordinary. A day in the life of Louise Pierce. If you gave me half the chance, you'd see my desire burning up inside of me. Would you choose to love the other way?
No, yeah.
I've had to work much harder. Shut up. Now, Louise Pierce, you have looked at the building. I'm sorry I couldn't film, but that guy was stood there. What did you think of the building?
A-OK.
A-OK, Jose.
It was all right, wasn't it?
Well, that's what you expected, a room.
I know. There's a lift thing.
I know.
To lift furniture.
It's a shame we kept moving right now. We could have filmed.
I know.
Are we meant to walk? Do we get out of here?
Don't know, let's have a look. Let's see what's beyond here.
Yeah. P.S. Scary man. Alright, stop reading. Look at your depressor.
Look at that. What's that?
I don't know, but I don't like your day in the life. It's depressing. Calm, peaceful day in Elland. Are we in Elland or near it or what?
In it. Whatever it is, it's hot.
There's the bus times. There's Louise. There's a woman walking a dog. You can just see it in a minute. There it is.
Cute.
And just up here, if you can see it, the bus is nearly here. We're going to Halifax bus station. Then up to Lidl. Yeah, baba.
Baba.
Louise Pierce. Coming back from Elland. Lovely view.
It looks alright.
It looks splendid.
When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. When you've got worries, all the noise and the hurry seems to help, I know. downtown. Just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalk where the neon signs are pretty. How can you lose? The lights are much brighter there. You can't forget all your troubles. Your problems surround you. There are movie shows downtown. Maybe you know some little places to go to where they never close downtown. Just listen to the rhythm of a gentle bossa nova. You'll be dancing with them too before the night is over. Happy again. The lights are much brighter there. You can't forget all your troubles. Forget all your cares. So go downtown, where all the lights are bright. Downtown, waiting for you tonight. Downtown, you're gonna be alright now.
Do you think it's interesting, Louise?
Very. God, that's a lot of detail, isn't it?
Is it an interesting book?
Very.
Look.
Stupid. Everyone over there doing their business.
Look at these.
Intriguing. Very well done. That height. That's where the new cinema's gonna be. I wonder how long it'll take them. Beautiful.
Why?
What?
Stop filming me!
Why? Look at that wasteland.
Sorry, Glenn, please.
Nice little river there.
It's
and if
nice
you just go here.
Don't.
There's our destination.
The camera.
That's where we're heading. To Lidl.
It's a press coming down.
Does it work?
I know where my trolley's coming from.
Yeah, baba. Where are you going?
Where?
You're shopping?
Wayne.
What are you buying here, Louise?
Lovely food. Lovely.
Lovely food from Lidl. Yum yum. Oh no, I don't want chip.
No chocolate chip.
Yeah,
I
don't want
chocolate
chip.
But you don't even know what it is.
Yeah, I do. I like it.
You picked up the wrong one, see?
This is why women shop
at the stand. Yes. She's correct about that. Can I go on then?
Yes, yeah.
How are we doing for your set? That's what we want.
That's right.
Good girl.
So you've got to look what you buy before you buy it.
Yeah, alright. See ya,
get some chicken.
Maybe. So Louise, we've done us shopping. So what do you think now?
Yeah, but
there's Louise. Right there. Enjoy yourself, Louise. Do you enjoy yourself?
For what?
Nap.
Yeah. Alrighty then. And here is Louise, P.S. back at home.
Eating.
In Halifax. In the bedroom.
Where's my straw gone?
Where's my straw gone?
My straw's gone somewhere.
Straw's gone. I hate that guy, Jeremy Kyle. He pisses me off. All right, Louise. Louise, was it an exhausting trip? Louise, was it an exhausting trip? But you came out victorious, and just swerve over here, and we've got Mr. Bunny Chubbs. All right, pal. What do you think to that? Cute little devil. Yeah. Bunny Chubbs. Let's take a look at the time. We've been up since about 8:30, and look at the time. It's only just after 3:30. A long day ahead. Mwah. There's the time now. Nearly 5:40. Let's see what's happening around the house. Louise P.S. He's making a curry. Yeah, it's well. It's full of washing liquid, is this curry? Looks beautiful.
I don't like.
Shut up, Mum.
You go on Park Road.
Craig doesn't mind. Do you, Craig?
Q, did you go on Park Road? We're supposed to.
Alright, pal.
Oh, yeah. Not Buttersfield.
Buttersfield.
Well,
how come
we didn't go
on
that road?
Because we're
you are?
Idiots.
Can't hear you.
Go on, Steve. Alright. You. Kid. There's the kid and Craig. Please. That looks raw. Yum yum, can't wait to eat that. Hopefully, it looks better than it does now. What are you doing, pal? You're going out today, Craig? Go for a little walk. There's Louise P.S. still making the curry. She's looking nice there, Louise. Craig's still here. Can't wait for him to go.
I'm off to you.
There's the kid. They say his name's Stephen, but I'm not too sure. Yes, Virginia. And there's the little bunny, alright, buns. Alright, buns. Yeah, it's good, isn't it?
Oh, no, I don't be it.
That's it, does.
No. I've got to look
after Kate. Liar. Oh my god.
Well done, Louise. She's
I didn't break it.
A bright one.
I knocked it over.
This is a ball. And here's Robbie Farr! Farr on the ball! In the chest!
Get me down! Get up, Robbie Farr, this ball, and give us a swing now.
Oi!
Get there,
Elise!
Play with him, not play with him.
Elise!
She's been upstairs with me. She's been listening to the radio.
Are you mean listening to that radio then?
Watching new flavors.
Who you think you are?
If you're watching some of it.
There's that baby.
I'm going to do a copy of this.
All the idiots together at last.
She doesn't really watch films yet, though, does she, Mum?
Paul, 100% complete Mona.
You don't have a nagging at you all day,
Mum. Off with that, I'm feeding her.
He's Robbie Farner. What a girl!
Why did I want from gasoline to the window? We're
going to
put it on with green tone. Is that
where
I should put on the green
tone? Idiots. We already
got green
tone on this. And there we have it. Louise has made the coma Perry. Nice. The chicken. Louise, how was it for you?
Great.
Absolutely amazing. Let's check what's happening in the room. And as you can look through the window, you can see my mum sat there looking like a tart, as always. There's Paul there moaning about something else. Let's have a look. He's looking down. Don't really see much else. Bunny's in there too, but oh, he's under the. Right, there he is.
Off with that
fucking
thing, I'll shove up your
Paul, get off it! Oh, you get hurt. There's the time. Just after 11:15 of a very long